I'm a member of the Plein Air Painters of New Mexico. This month they had a contest called The Art of the Kitchen. I decided to set up my still life in a room that wouldn't be disturbed. And as I went along, the flowers did move when the water evaporated out of the vase. So that was a challenge. I set the painting outside to help dry it, and this is the final result.